So mom wants to feed the birds. And there's no one here. They've all gone over there for Dawood. What's happening? Oh, they've just come.
Oh, they're still asleep. I don't know.
Okay, mum's gonna feed
these gada, and then she's gonna feed the pigeons over there with another light,
and then we're gonna go over there, and she's gonna feed the ducks over there. So,
can you go to Batia Kabaiba? Can you, Mum?
Huh? Can you go to Batia Kabaiba? Yes, I'm going to bat on all three.
These crazies. Fagol, fagol. Silla, silly, poca, boki.
Mara, mara.
Looks like there's three types of people. The opportunities.
Which are the pigeons?
The thieves and the crooks, which are these seagulls. And the ducks. Let's try
and do it the right way.
They've all become beggars. That's what happens when you come to the city. You end up becoming a beggar.
Hopefully the sun is going to warm them up. It's the only place where the sun is. It's a bit shady. Should be fine. I'll go from there anyway, move somewhere else. There's a buggy in the middle of the lake.
Buggy mask on the taxi.
Right, we're going to go and feed the rest of the bread.
Over there. Where is it? Over there by the wall. I'm going to get away more. I'm going to ride, that's it. You're going to say bye. And you're going to say bye, is that? Ma?
And my girl? I'm going to say bye, you're going to say bye, you're going to say bye. So, Mum's going to go to the other side. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.